So, you have nothing you're doing tonight?
Nope. Not a thing. Why? What were your plans for the day?
Well, I thought we could maybe spend some time together tonight. Just the two of us. It's been a while.
Hmm?
We don't have to. I just thought we could maybe spend the evening together in the garden. Have dinner out there, like a picnic.
Okay, you convinced me. We can spend the day together.
Sounds good. Want to start in the garden?
Sounds like a plan. This was a great idea. I've been meaning to repot these peonies for weeks.
Well, I know you like being out there. It's the best way to spend time with you.
Well, I'm glad we did this. I really am. All I ever wanted was to spend time with you.
Thank you.
That was so fun. I'm really excited for dinner with you tonight.
All I want is to show you a good time. It's my job to make sure you're happy. Hey, Sarf?
Hmm? What is it?
I wanted to say something to you. I really like spending time with you.
I really like you.
I don't know why I didn't say anything earlier.
You silly man. I've been waiting for years for you to pluck up the courage to tell me how you felt.
I feel stupid.
Thank you. Thank you.